And Midland Trail High School had their big reveal show. At that show, students preview the community for what's to come. NewsWatch reporter Gianella Giglino was there today. Take a look.
Midland Trail High School's choir had the reveal show where they showed all their moves and sound for the upcoming choir season. They also dedicate each show to a student who passed away in 2017. She would be a senior today.
Whenever you saw Haley perform on stage, like, you could just see in her eyes the passion that she had for music. And it wasn't just the passion for music, it was the passion for the people that she performed with and the community.
That very passion and teamwork has allowed them to succeed.
Every single performance is a combined effort. And so if we aren't dancing as a family, and if we don't have the team chemistry, then the parts won't hit. We can't sing together because we have to be all blended together when we're singing. So every bit of chemistry we can get, it will help our show.
The choir director says that remembering Haley and her impact is so important.
We dedicate every show that we do in memory of Miss Haley Jones. And unfortunately, her life was cut short, but her heart and soul live on within this choir.
Han Christian Andersen said, "When words fail, music speaks." And as the choir sang, everyone was listening. In Heiko, for NewsWatch, I'm Gianella Giglino.
Make sure to support the students by attending one of their performances in the upcoming season.